My name's Peggy Simmons, and I'm a farm girl. My family owns a peach orchard. And when I was a little girl, Jenny Rose Gilley and her father were field hands who helped with summer harvest. The Gilleys were from Oklahoma. They'd fled when dust storms destroyed their farm and the bank foreclosed on their land. They lived from one shanty town to the next, something I didn't really understand during the 3 summers we worked together. What I understood was Jenny Rose Gilley was my best friend. The last time I saw her, we were 10 years old, and a lot has changed since those summers. I'm 17 now, World War II is over, Lisette Bovey is my new best friend, and I'm head over heels for Rodney St. Clair. But then this summer, Jenny Rose suddenly appeared at our fruit stand. My problem is, Lisette doesn't understand why I want to be friends with an Okie. Lisette's a banker's daughter and very well-to-do. And while Jenny Rose works at the local cannery to help put food on her family's table, Lisette concerns herself with the latest fashions and social things like dances and roller skating. And, most of all, boys, boys, boys. I want the three of us to be friends, but I've promised to help Jenny Rose with a secret task. One I know will get me into trouble. One I know may change everything. And I am scared of what we've planned. I've never been rebellious before. And the truth is, I think I may be in this way over my head.